a little bit too hard. They may seek the attention from other dudes, and this is, once again, a recipe for disaster, because you are never going to be enough. She's constantly going to be seeking the approval of other men. The next thing you should never tolerate is somebody that tries to control
you. Do you want some red velvet for eating ASMR?
Whether or not it's a boss, a coworker, or even a family member. Guys, it's critical that you take care of yourself. And if there's somebody in your life that is trying to control you,
was that nice?
What you do, your happiness, where you go.
Why are you watching this guy?